Namaste to all. My name is S.S. Samyukta from class 6E. Today's unsung hero is KISHAN NATHYABA TEKE. KISHAN NATHYABA TEKE was born in the year 1883. He was a freedom fighter. He actively engaged Marathwada Mukti Sangram. In the year 1938, he led the Arya Samaj Satyagraha, for which he was sentenced to 6 months rigorous imprisonment. On 28th September 1947, he was arrested by police for the burning custom post, but later released due to the wanting of witness. Arminism police, army and Razakar raided his house and shoot him dead on 6th May 1948. Thank you.